Hello everyone. Welcome to today's video where we'll be showcasing the exciting new offset mode in MeshInspector. In this demonstration, we have already loaded the face of Nefertiti as our object. Let's navigate to the Mesh tab and launch the offset tool. Within the tool, we need to select the thickening, hollowing, mode. Fortunately, the remaining settings are already configured, and we have enabled the CUDA checkbox to ensure faster processing. With everything set up, let's proceed and observe the results. As you can see, the second layer has now been applied to the object. To delve deeper into our inspection, I will now activate the section tool, allowing us to examine the object in greater detail. Now, in order to seamlessly connect the two layers together, we'll initiate the two holes attached stitch. Simply select the layers one by one, and watch as the hole gets neatly sewn up. Thank you for tuning in and watching this video. We appreciate your support, and we'll be back with more exciting content soon.